It's 1 o'clock and I'm launching from Woosung Tower, crossing Fort Valley, make my way to Luray. In Luray, I'm hesitating, it's not a lot of wind. What I'm gonna do, cross the Shenandoah? No, I decide to boat around a little bit and then go back to my car, which is in Linden. But first I need to get to Front Royal. So it takes me a long time, it's kind of an inversion. But make it to the airport in Front Royal, fly over Front Royal, then next to Apple Mountain, and then decide to hook up to 66 and take the last thermals of the day and land in Marshall after 6 hours and 10 minutes.
Hands up a little bit. I was breaking too much, man. Just killing it. It's gonna be a super difficult day because we have a loud, low ceiling, a lot of cirrus, and going to this cloud over here, wish me luck. It's all or nothing. It's a yellow field over here. Climbed out from Woodstock on my second flight. I bombed out on the first one. That does happen. It was pretty cirrus. And yeah, I didn't make it, but here we are. We have a nice cloud street here. So let's go. Nice cloud surfing here. Ooh. I was pulled up in the cloud and yeah, went a little bit around, but I was too high. Arriving from Fort Valley in the Page Valley, I'm trying to get to the Shenandoah there. There is some thermals over there, so survival in the Page Valley. Yep, not simple. Wish me luck. Hard work here to get up, hard work, not easy. Ooh, still in the Page Valley. Oh, that worked out well. I was super low, but hook in, and it was a lot of work when I got up. Plane straight coming ahead of me. Gonna fly next to me. There it is. We'll leave the camera on so you can see it. Very difficult to get up here in Luray. Trying to. Very slow. But that's still early. It's only 2:30, so let's try to get up and fly around because there's no wind almost. It's LFD. Yeah, a lot of air traffic today. All Luray Memorial Bay flyers. Yeah, I'm wandering around here for a while. It's going nowhere. There's just no wind. So I'm probably just gonna fly back to my car. I could go over the back there, but oh man, I don't wanna do that. Yeah, humble intent to fly to Front Royal through the valley. Not gonna be easy, but we're gonna give it a shot. I have some clouds in front of me, so wish me good luck. There's a freight train passing underneath me, so I would expect that it's going to go home. So cross fingers, it's going to go next to that field and just rip everything off. Here he is. Let's see if it's gonna happen. Not yet. Oh, where is it? Lost it. It's overcome. Next to the field, rip it up, rip it up. Yeah, it's survival this time. It's not easy. So we're flying slow and tank up and everything that we can get. So yeah, there's the trail. The train did give me something, but it's so weak. Or maybe I'm next to the core, I don't know. No birds either, no clouds. Not above me. Just boating around here, trying to stay up. But above the river is so nice. Uh-oh, falling out again. You catch the river and go to the thermal. I have to go forward into the clouds. Here the river, the sun on there, super beautiful. Let's go a little bit forward, let's go in the thermal here. Watch out. Super slow here, but little by little I'm getting back. I'm gonna go straight through the valley. See what's gonna happen. There's the road here, there's a pipe, there's the cut of the power plant, and there's the rail track, there's a river. That must give something. So we're just gonna go straight line here, all the way to the antenna. Should work. And then we have some yellow fields, and then we have dickies, and then we throw them around. Come on, give it a shot, buddy. Yeah, I have this thermal here, you have the river, then you have these camping grounds over here, the road. It's just a good mix to get the thermal release. It's a collective thermal release, so that's pretty good. But it's super slow, yeah. Although the sun is high, it feels like very stable. It is 4.5. Still a lot of flying left though. Yeah, it's looking good there. It's also the end of the day. A lot of heat release. Getting colder there. Uh-oh, falling out. Let's stay in. Yeah, we have hump back over here. There we have Dicky Bridge. We have Front Royal. 340, power plant. Yeah, and then we're gonna take somewhere thermal right here on the top. Bert, he's coming to me. I think we're gonna see him very soon. Oh, he's gone. No, he went away. He came to me, but he left. Gonna show me the next thermal? Not really. So I'm gonna stay in here and try to get a little bit higher. Woo-hoo. Very bumpy. Yeah, down below we have a river state park. I will point it out to you. It's right over here. There's a campground. The river, and then you have a parking over there. That's where the people park, and then you can go do all kind of stuff. Picnic area, canoeing, whatever. Yeah, we're gonna go with these patches here, the river. Should give something. I'm virtually in from Royal now, so that was my goal. But we're just gonna ride it out and see what we're gonna end up. Yeah, this brown patch is working. It's so predictable. You don't want to fly over the forest. You have to be over some brown land. It's always working. It's kind of a little bit slowish because it's the end of the day, but I'm gonna all take it. Terminaling next to Dicky Ridge here. going to Front Royal. Have a thermal from the car graveyard and the band here of the of 340. That's a classical. And then the river. Not strong, but it's lifting me up and lets me go continue. Next to the river, next to Front Royal, next to the airport. Happening together here in a thermal. It's not a good one, but it's bringing me up a little bit by little. Well, maybe it's a good one for the day, time of the day. Just have to stay in and go back to 5,000 feet and continue. We'll see. Nice bird showing me the port. Yeah, going pretty high here. Wondering where the bird is gonna go. Past 30, flying for 4 hours and a half. Going to 5,000 feet likely. Wind is a little bit from the west now. It's pushing me to Linden, from Royal Linden. So that's actually good because my car is in Linden. We'll see. Looking at the clouds already moved. So almost 6 o'clock. Flying over from Royal. There's my car. I've got a thermal here. I'm insane, but I know where the thermal is. Let's go there. If not, we're gonna have to land someday. Really nice view from Royal, the valley, the Page Valley. Then we have the rail track. We have the N66. We have the Shenandoah River. Power line cut below me. Up there is Apple Mountain, that's where Felix lives close by. Yeah, I know this spot, it's a hot spot, it goes always up. And I'm gonna follow the left side of 66 because the wind is a little bit southwest and there's several triggers. Almost 1200 meters, flying for 5 hours, it's almost 6 o'clock. That's what I like about flying, like optimizing your flight, your day, everything. I don't bomb out like I did earlier in the day. Yeah, I could launch at 12:30 or something. And I still had a whole day in front of me. And look here. Yeah, actually I launched at 1 o'clock, I see now. Pretty late for a day like this, yeah, I'm pretty happy because I had a so far a very good flight, good stuff. Then going to Luray and coming back to Front Royal and now I'm in Linden. I saw all the flying sites, Woodstock, Edith Gap, Hogback, Dickey Ridge. That's not obvious to see all that in one flight. Yeah, there's Linden. There's my car. I see it. It's right there. It's not been taken. So that's pretty cool. So I could land here now, but I'm gonna try to fly this mountain here. See what's gonna happen. If not, I just land. It's good. 5 hours flight. Where's the wind coming from? So it's coming a little over here, so here comes some wind and it's gonna go up. That's fine, so let's try that one. Yeah, that's a nice one. End of the day thermal next to Apple Mountain. Felix would like to take this one, then he can land next to his house. So I'm just gonna ride this one out. Maybe go to Markham, we'll see. I will get back, there's always people driving back to Linden, we'll see. Still going good here. Do you know a pond over there, a lake? And Apple Mountain here. Beautiful, landed there once. And Felix lives over there in the back. 66, a lot of people coming back from their Memorial Day weekend. All back to DC. Wow, still going up. Nice, Apple Mountain. Woohoo! Yeah, this is probably the lowest cow point where you can cross 66. I mean, not 66, but the Shenandoah Mountain. Or it's not actually Shenandoah anymore here. This is just the Blue Ridge Mountains, Appalachian Mountains, call it what you want. And the Shenandoah Park actually begins right at the other side of 66. Yeah, I went to the back of the park. There's an exit over there. But there's also an orchard, and I might be able to get something from those fields. Of the apples and the pears, and I told you it's gonna work. Not strong, but good enough to continue. Woo! Yeah, I'm right here. 2,000 feet. But skip 66, and hopefully I'm gonna get a thermal. Yeah, above 66, something brewing. I'm not able to catch it yet. The road is going to the other side, so that's good. So I can now land at the left side, there's more space. Come on, come on, come on, give it to me, give it to me. Motorbikes going really fast, you can hear them. UC 66 and all its beauty. 66 with sun on there. So I'm gonna just keep on going. Hopefully I'm gonna get a big thermal here. Yeah, I'm flying off the heat of 66. What a school is, you can see Dulles Airport from here. I will try to show you, but maybe my eye sees it, but the camera does not. Let me see, where is it? Yeah, it's right over there. You see some white stickies? You see also DC, you see a lot of stuff here. Yeah, it's almost 7 o'clock. I was flying 6 hours here. And yeah, I'm gonna continue. This might be my last night. We'll see. We have Markham right in front of us. Yeah, and it's beautiful. It's beautiful. Yeah, there's something else here. Yeah, we got it. Another thermal, almost sunset, getting close. '66, so beautiful. My lightsaber, good thermal. I'm going to Marshall. Yeah, we have two wineries here. One is Oak Barrel, whatever, I don't know. One to the left, one to the right. Yeah, We might catch a thermal from those vines, so we're gonna go here, leave 66 a little bit, and see if we can catch something. And not, yeah, we're gonna have to try to land and get a ride from there back to my car. I want to show you that crossing here. It's 66 with 17, and 17 is going to Paris. See it right over here. It's a beautiful crossing here. Two roads. See, like, it's almost like whatever. Use your imagination. Yeah, this might be my final glide. And there's a bridge so we can land on either side. Yes, the right side a little bit more. Over 66 here. It's pretty cold. I've landed over there in the guy's garden. Sun in my trunk. It looks like a nice place. Yeah, this is what we're gonna do. So we're gonna make a U-turn here. Going over the highway here. It's pretty cool. Keep on going. Probably thinking I'm a paramotor. But there's no engine here.
Just me.
So, yeah.
So I'm gonna take a turn here soon.
And then I'm gonna land this guy's board. There you go. Ooh, a lot of cars from 66. Oh, I'm still high here. Now we have to time it a little bit, but we don't go any fast. So I like that because it's no fix. So it's good here. The camera is still rolling. So what's the wind saying? Okay, I'm good at speed. Nope, I'm gonna turn here. Flare in. Yeah, looks like nobody home. So I'm gonna check in with my friend. He's still all flying. This looks like sunset, no? Yeah. It's like a sunset. I don't want to be out here, yeah.